part of the comment.
Yeah, and talking to Larry, the mistake, as you said, just those words of saying anybody can coach. The block shot, Nets off on the fast break. Out in transition once again. Kittles with the layup.
Drifted, okay.
Oh! Meanwhile, the Pistons cannot buy a bucket. Here comes Kittles, 2-on-1. Nice return.
I don't know if there are two faster wings.
The start to the rebound. Kenyon Martin already has 5 in this game before he went to the bench with 2 fouls. But Martin knows who to look for. Kidd, who knows where his teammate Kittles is. This big man involved. Kenyon Martin with the layup. And again, rebound. And watch this. Give it up, but get it right back again to the finish.
That's right. One Kerry field goal attempt in 11 minutes of play.
Detroit in the midst of an 11-3 run. Kerry Kittles. Set Detroit for Kittles. Nice goal by Kerry Kittles. He went for the left hand and was able to switch over.
Too often you get the rim against Jefferson.
Did you see the way he changed the angle on the drive? He was afraid of picking up that charge.
Here comes Kittles. He has Jefferson. Kittles with a beautiful ball fake to take it the distance. Timeout ball by Detroit.
Myself, finish it off for Kerry Kittles.
Kittles, challenging off the ball.
That move, little finger roll. We saw the right-handed.
Great play by Kittles.
And you're right, Mike. These officials, they have a difficult job. They can't call a foul every play, so they've got to try to maintain some rhythm to the game. But you're right, there is a foul happening out there.
Hamilton having words.